So, the light of the menorahs has brought us together. Surely you understand that he who holds it is destined to do battle with us. Maybe not. It seems you had up until now been blind to this fact. Then please allow me to explain. You may call me Matador, and I request that you grant me an honorable duel. You have taken up the menorah, Nahobino. It is by fate's decree that we cross blades. Should you defeat me, you will then take up my own menorah, and it will guide you to the next fiend. We fiends line your fate, you see. The symbols of death itself are to be defeated one by one. Would you care to know why? Then, let us begin! To the one who draws more blood, more cheers goes the victory!
Thunder!
it would appear my power now rightfully belongs to you. Lest we forget that by defeating us, you will be granted the power of the fiends, the very power of death.
Fiend, Matador. Status eliminated. What in the world was that? Not only did he carry a menorah as well, but he seemed rather intent on fighting us.